Ride to live, live to ride.
I got a medium, and this helmet was too tight when I got it. And I was like, dude, I don't want to send this thing back. So I went and got a haircut, and it fits fine. Like, we had to put these like big fryer gloves to like change the fryer oil at work because it's all hot. It was big, like huge oven mitts, and somebody put like toothpicks in the end of the fingertips, and I was like, what? Somebody's trying to fucking sabotage me. Like, I almost stabbed myself. Sprocket and everything on. I hope everything runs right. I hope I didn't leave a bolt loose.